Hi, I'm Rachel Saanchita Gupta, and I play Prerna in Netflix's Skater Girl. And here is a whole skate park full of reasons why you should watch it. Skater Girl is a movie about finding your passions, stepping out of your comfort zone, and trying out new hobbies for the first time, even if they scare you. As you can probably tell from the title, we've got a lot of skateboarding, a lot of skateboarders, and a lot of skateboards of all different types and all different colors. Just have to remember not to skate in the lake. And all different sorts of rope.
Sorry, bhaiya.
If you're a budding artist, we've got some beautiful art to inspire you. Whether it's sketching, painting, or mapping out plans for a skate park, this movie's all about expressing their creativity. If building, crafting, and DIY are most your thing, this movie will show you that even if you don't have all the right materials or money, as long as you have a strong will and imagination, you can still find ways to create and play. From DIY skateboards to building a full-on skate park, nothing is impossible. For the romantics at heart, we've got all the butterflies in your stomach, first crush moments to make you blush. You'll get to experience the lush, vibrant colors of India and take in its beautiful sights and sounds all through the trails of a skateboard. Just don't hop off too soon.
Prerna, meaning inspiration.
You might just learn a little Hindi along the way.
Oh. Huh?
Skater ko dekhna bilkul mat bhulega. See? Need a cute little furry distraction? Meet my pet goat, Gillu. Just don't tell my mom how I got it. And don't try this at home. Or outside of home.
Hi.
You'll be able to find the joys of embracing people's differences and befriending people of all sorts of cultures and backgrounds to meet one goal. Whether it's trying to make your parents proud in spite of generational differences, or dealing with siblings you can't live with, but can't live without, or realizing that it's never too late to reconnect with one's roots. Skater Girl is all about family. We've got spirit and fight. This is a movie about standing up for what you believe in, no matter how young you are.
You know, the only way to conquer fear is to just go through it, just attack it.
This is also a movie about conquering your fears and getting back up again after you fall. Just make sure you wear your helmet and some knee pads. Oh, did I mention skateboarding trick? If you love watching skateboarders, both amateur and professional, do their thing, Skater Girl's got all the awesome skating action shots you need.
Who's actually involved? Your father? Husband?
No, it's just me.
If you've ever been told girls can't do that, well, Skater Girl is all about breaking down stereotypes of what girls can or can't do. Here's what girls can do. They can lead the way. At the end of the day, no matter who you are or where you're from, Skater Girl is a movie about dreaming and dreaming big.
I want to build a skate park.
Skate park?
Yeah.
Even when it seems like all the odds are stacked against you, keep your head up high and keep skating.
I know a girl who says that when she skates, she feels free. For the first time, she's allowed herself to dream, you know, and that inspires me.
So there you have it. Take it from a girl in India trying to change the world one board at a time. You won't be bored watching Skater Girl.